Feedstocks all come from food waste for the biogas, which then goes to biomethane, typically from the West Country. It's a range of different suppliers, supermarkets, shops, hotels, restaurants. Typically the food waste arrives either in packaging or in biodegradable bags. The waste, once it's in the reception building, it goes through numerous bits of machinery that strip out the packaging and also macerate that food waste into a pumpable liquid. 95% of the packaging that comes into the site is recycled, with 5% unfortunately having to go for disposal at landfill. The liquid or pulverized food waste goes off to a holding tank at the beginning of the process. We then feed in a set amount every hour into each digester. This then enters a 40-day cycle where the organic matter decomposes, the impurities are stripped out of it, and we end up with a 98% methane gas that is ready for injection back into the grid. As well as the gas being produced in the process, all the materials that go in and are decomposed through the whole anaerobic digestion process are then converted into a nutrient-rich organic fertiliser for distribution back onto farmland, which then cuts out various quantities of artificial fertiliser as used in agriculture.